to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Kate, and if you're not, then welcome back to my channel. Glad to have you back here. So yeah, today I am filming a summer to fall transition outfit video. I have 10 different outfits to show you guys, just really easy wearable stuff to wear when you're transitioning from your summer wardrobe to your fall wardrobe, you know, before it's too hot to really wear like full-on jeans and a sweater and that kind of thing. So I did include like a whole variety of stuff for you guys, so stuff from dresses and sweaters to more just like comfy looks, some joggers in there, just stuff that I would actually wear every day. So stuff that I would wear for the weekend, a little some dressier stuff as well, and then super comfy stuff like joggers and biker shorts and all of that. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to hit 8K by the end of September, and I think we're really close to that goal right now, which is so nice to see. So yeah, if you like this video, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, you know, comment below as well. All of that stuff really helps my channel grow, so thank you to all of you who do that. So yeah, with that all being said, let's just jump right into the video and I will show you all of the outfits for my summer to fall transition wardrobe for 2020.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah. No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues, yeah. I wanna drown myself inside the juice, yeah. You know I keep on running from the news, got me breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying. Struck down at 20, plenty left to put behind you. You ain't peaked, devil's peeking, now they speaking about you, leave it alone. Hope you grinning while you watch your bros on some soulful sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you the penny, pick it up like Chevy, new age Machiavelli, disagree, don't tell me, now you in infinity, we 98, trust that he be good. On the ball like BB, don't make no mistakes. Got the faith, the 18 just not gon' be the same. Finna bleed down generations, not gon' be in vain. Too young, why you gotta go? I just wanna know now, too numb. Crying, getting old. Hope you freed your soul. I might've caught the June blues, yeah. I wanna drown myself inside the juice, yeah. Every night.
Take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. You're the only sunset that I'll never forget. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best yet. In October it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day.
Okay, everyone, so that was all of the outfits I have to share with you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Definitely leave me a comment, like this video, and of course subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed it. Again, I am trying to reach 8K by the end of September, so please help me reach my goal. It would mean so much to me, and yeah. Whew, I'm definitely feeling a little hot. Thank goodness I had a fan running on me the whole time after changing into like at least 10 different outfits. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I really love doing fashion videos. I feel more inspired when it comes towards like the like fall vibes and maybe winter, because I feel like you can just look more presentable, I guess. So yeah, let me know what season is your favorite. I personally love fall, but I think that's because my birthday is in fall. I also love summer as well, but I think fall because of my birthday. And also don't forget to comment which look was your favorite. I loved all of these looks, so let me know which one was personally your favorite. I hope you guys all have a really great day, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.